This is a smash and grab. The juice will be heavily guarded, so grab it and get it out as quick as possible. You don't even need to kill anything. But who are we kidding? Gee, that is a lot of blood around there. I'm not great with blood.
Initiating vomit mode.
That delicious juice. I'm kidding, don't drink it. It's very important you don't drink it.
I'm just getting started.
There's no need to worry about the long-term effects of juice injection, as your imminent death is all but certain.
Ugh.
spill any of that. It's very valuable. Also, it stinks. No one has lived long enough to inject this many powers before. I'm sure you will. Destroy the shield generator to find the prize inside. Like those chocolate eggs with choking hazards in them. There's the juice. Now bring that stuff back here. Favorite powers are the ones that make them explode into little bits. I think there's something wrong with me. Whoa, that is a lot of bad guys around there. You're gonna need to clear them out. Just for general safety reasons. Not because of my own personal bloodlust. Is online. Get back here. The juice injection process might hurt, but it's better than the old machine. That one was a suppository. Take good care of that juice and bring it back here. You ever seen Stargate? This is sort of like that, except you'll probably die. I guess a lot of them died in Stargate. Someone lost their life here. Let's take a short moment for the remembrance. Okay, that's enough. Now jam your juice tank into them. Remember the good old days when you could desecrate a corpse in peace? Nowadays, one drop of juice and everyone comes running. Listen, I know it smells bad, but you've got to stay near the body until it's finished.
Good one! Come and get some pea brain!
Ow. The enemy has set up automated turrets, so don't let those kill you.
Good one.
Now grab the shield and get out. Now get to the teleportal and warp back here. Is what I would say if I had feelings. Fun fact, the portal and I are cousins. Get a cool little intro animation. I would like one too, please.
Yeah. Alright, there you have it, guys. If you enjoyed that, make sure to like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.